For today, we just found out that Angel's Rest and connecting trailheads will now stay closed through next week because of a cougar. Earlier this week, they closed the area after reports that a cougar stalked and even took a swipe at a runner. We've since learned of another stalking incident around the same time. The U.S. Forest Service says the area will be closed until at least next Thursday morning. Wildlife officials are hoping the cougar will leave the area if it's closed.